Yeah, we've called in Mayank Agarwal, and he's in a good form after that India A series. So naturally, he gets into sight. And the way Vihari batted, I think it convinced everybody that that he's got that sound technique to play in. See, on the eve of any selection committee, the selection committee is given a report, fitness report of all the players. In that report, Jadeja was absolutely fit, so we picked him. After we have picked him, he went and played Ranji Trophy also, he bowled 60 overs. So there is no doubt in that he was unfit at the time of selection.
So when did he take the injection? Did you come to know? Were you informed that he's taken an injection for his shoulder?
Yes, it's a process. It's a process, you know, they whenever any health issues comes up, we have a group in which it has been placed.